I bow here today to always check out the scary noises at 1 a.m. just to find out that it's a cat. I pledge to always let the dog out before 8 a.m. so you can get you to sleep.
Thank you.
I promise to unclog the bathtub, even though you're the only one with long hair. I vow to protect you from the spiders. And to be there when you start a ghost show or survive revenge marathon. And when you finish said ghost show or survive revenge marathon. I pledge to listen to your advice and sometimes take it. I turn to Providence today to support me in my desire to be your other pet. I know that it is his plan. I promise to be your navigator, sidekick, cheerleader, counselor, best friend, and husband. I vow today to celebrate your successes and to offer support in your struggles and failures. I promise to be the man that you have supported, loved, and even put up with. Yesterday, today, right now, with all these people staring at us, and tomorrow else.
From the moment at the end of our first meeting when I went in for the handshake and you for the hug, we were off to the races. If life is a puzzle, you're a piece that makes me whole. I feel complete when you are with me and completely lost when you are gone. Today I give myself to you in marriage. I promise to encourage and inspire you. I will laugh at your jokes, even if others don't. I will even share my chocolate and ice cream with you. I promise to be your best friend, your confidant, and your soulmate. To always listen to you and to love you unconditionally. I give you all my heart. When you've done all you can do and you can't cope, I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I will hold you tight and I won't let go.
By the authority invested in me at the highest courts of heaven in the state of Iowa, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Woo!
Mr. and Mrs. Tony Jones.
Yay!
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
get on.
Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it,
let's live it up.
And do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
Dime.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it. Oh, let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. And
do it.
And do it.
And do it.
Do it. Do it.
Do it.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Do it.
Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock. Easy come. Easy go. Now we on top. Feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Get with us, you know what we say, say. Party every day, party every day. And I'm feeling, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Woo-hoo. All right, Tony, what? 13 years ago, something like that. Hey, Kirkwood, it was a lot earlier than that. Kirkwood Community College. We met on the Student Senate, which I don't know why they let me on that thing, but I guess it's fate had it. That's how we met, right? And then through that, we became thick as thieves. Through him, I met our friend Jeremy, who couldn't be here tonight. And actually, Jeremy was on deck to be in my spot tonight, and I have a little impersonation of him tonight. Here's if Jeremy was given the best man speech tonight. So yeah, Tony and I grew up together. He's been my best friend since we've ever grown up. For those of you who don't get that, he's blind. He's in fact blind. Anyway, I got it. anyways. So the three of us then got together and just hit it off amazingly right away. We started calling each other the Bobs. And it was so insane because we just called each other the Bobs. I would say, "Hey Bob," and we would just know who we were talking to. It was like, we never really kind of figured that out. It's kind of weird how that just worked out. So that legacy was created, but also roles took on where Jeremy and I like to drink to excess. Where, not Tony was no angel, but he was the babysitter. And that was a very important role in many of our little adventures.
Hello, my girl. Michelle and I have known each other since very early elementary school. We went to kindergarten together. We've gone through many phases of life together. We went through some summer parties in elementary, which I am almost shocked that Cindy and Tom let me back in after a 6 a.m. go to bed warning. Middle school, high school, we went through sports, classes, band, choir. We sang a lot of songs together. I think we opened Tony's eyes one day as we DJed home from Des Moines. I don't think he's ever seen that side of Michelle. In college, we went our separate ways, but it really did not separate our friendship at all. Facebook memories remind us about every day, and we have no idea what those are. It is a surprise every day. Michelle's been there for me through every phase of life. I've been able to call her, text her, whatever I've needed. She's always been there. She's been that steady friend for me. So that's kind of, she's turned into a sister. Her family has turned into family. So it's awesome to see you here today. That's why when I met Tony, I was repping a junior high basketball game in Villisca. He had just become AD. And I got done and I just like, well, let's see about this. So I messaged Michelle and I asked her if she knew who he was. And she'd heard of him. And it took a little convincing, but somehow I got her to add him on Facebook. And I think that turned into her texting him saying, sorry, Lisa made me do it. Which wouldn't be the first time in life. They went on a Starbucks date and we are here today. So I am very happy she's found him, met him. She completes him. It is awesome to just see them so easy. I remember texting Tony one time. He sent me a picture of her, and I said, that's awesome, because it's just so simple. So the fact that they are just so simple together, but complete together, it really does make me happy. I'm glad you guys have found each other, and I wish you years of happiness.
I want to congratulate Michelle and Tony tonight. And you're going to get me choked up, son.
Just let it happen.
Iowa won. And I'm going to throw that out there. I didn't want to bring it up tonight, but Michelle is an Iowa State grad. And I was actually going to break out an Iowa State hat and put it on my head and say, Michelle, this would be the only time you'd ever see me with Iowa State stuff on. And anytime you want me to do that, I would do it for you, except when I want an Iowa State. I'm so proud to have you as my daughter-in-law. And you're wonderful. You do such a good job. You guys both mold children every day. The future of our country. I hope they don't play PlayStation all day in their classrooms. I gotta give a big thanks to Tom and Cindy. What a wonderful venue. What a wonderful job. If everybody could put their hands together. You guys by far are what you and her should look forward to in your future. Have a long life together. Look at that. I know you've got step parents and step siblings and extended family, but we're all here tonight to celebrate your life and your future together. And man, I am so proud of you. You are my firstborn son. When you were 6 pounds, your mom had you early. I'll never forget that day. It was one of the proudest moments of my life. And I couldn't ask, to be a, be more happier than that. I know tonight, usually the groom will throw a garter out to all the single men, and the bride will throw her bouquet out to all the single ladies, and I hope, how many of you single men are ladies? Raise your hand out there. Oh, come on. There's got to be more single men than that out there. All right. Okay. I figured there'd be more than that. But all I got to say is when you do that, I want you to put that hand above your head like this and make sure you fair catch that and don't point and run toward the sideline. Love you, Cody. It wasn't a fair catch. Truly made Michelle and I's day amazing. And we will not forget it. And we will not forget the Iowa win today, too. Oh, and by the way, Iowa State plays tonight against Texas for the lead of the Big 12. So, a special thank you to those who have traveled from near and far. And I know my Parkersburg friends have already taken off, but Parkersburg, Tennessee, North Carolina, by our side, being an integral part of today, we could not have done this without you.
So,
appreciate that. And last but not least, to everyone who's played a role in today, our lives, either big or small. I mean, I'm looking over here at Coach Cormack from Southwest Valley, who Coach Cormack and I did baseball together for 2 years, and I was the first base coach who knew nothing about baseball.
I didn't know anything either.
So, thank you, Coach, for being here. So, anyways, thank you, everyone, for being here and taking time out of your day, your weekend, to come to Adel, Iowa, home of Niall Kinnick, to celebrate Michelle and I. And lastly, as we embark on the new chapter of our lives, we carry with us the love and support of every single one of us up here, along with you. There's a lot of examples out there that we can follow, and really, we just couldn't offer more gracious thank you for your attendance here tonight, and we look forward to our future, and as Michelle says, grandbabies. So, all right. Thank you so much. All of you need to stay here for the dance, because I'm really looking forward to my mom, Cindy, who just came off of major surgery, and my grandma hitting the cha-cha slide right here. Thank you so much.